see some rough surf. High risk of rip currents, especially along those Atlantic beaches, really all week long. So keep that in mind. Circles on the map. Jackie just talked about the area here that we're going to watch come in. A tropical wave, enhanced moisture. Let's jump back here to Africa. And it's this time of year where we watch these waves come off New York City this morning. Yeah, you've got some clouds out there, but peaks of sunshine expected throughout much of the day. Nice view.
We'll see that push in a place like Boston. Your two-day forecast, not bad, Jen. 69 degrees.
Distributes brightness evenly into three extra ozone channels. They stay up to three times.
This is impossible.
Complimentary bottle of Nugenix Total Tea. Text SEEK to 231.
40 was just another number.
Text SEEK to 231231. Now for your
today. Afternoon showers. High 74. Winds light and variable. Chance of rain 30%.
Glow on sunrise here. It's a 5K on a runway. This race taking place on the fifth runway at Hartsfield-Jackson.
Next for stronger storms near Minneapolis, St. Paul, Des Moines. Those are going to be kind of the airports to watch on there. Again, hail and damaging winds really going to be the biggest factor from Sioux Falls down I-90 as well. Twin Cities getting in.
It's true, and one of the most easily seen ways that we do this is called the urban heat.
Atlanta, that was the last night temperatures, but right now we can still see that difference. Atlanta's a full, and I think they call it
this whole week of school, believe it or not, for many students across the country, primarily in the north.
To share your results, don't wait. Visit morethantired.com to
have your possibilities.
Sure, a resume is a great way to see some dresses, sports shirts, 3 for $99. All suits on sale starting at $199, plus an extra 50%.
Fueled by the hurricane late last week. And then finally, you see that in the headlines for days and weeks and months ahead. So yeah. Now, do we allow to come back starting later on for today from off the coast of Africa? So it is very busy out here in the tropics. First up, though, is this broad area that we're watching, this little bit of convective wave that is going to come off the coast of Africa. Here, we've got an outline for you. Let's watch that, because right now,
really burying the heat here for many areas in the southeast, but even
stay secure and private online with NordVPN. The final sale is on.
Just for certain cancer patients receiving strong power therapy. Do not take
arms and legs and confusion. We spoke up and it made all the difference.
Thunderstorms trying to fire up in the central parts of Virginia. The models are really short and rain certainly not welcome in this area. There you can see
a highway. Now North Carolina's Outer Banks, there's destroyed. That's what happened with Superstorm Sandy. And before that, with Hurricane Irene.